Hello, YouTube friends. I got me a package today, and I know what it is, a scope. I'm gonna pause this and I'm gonna get some of the wrapping off of it. Okay, it's a scope. It's a rifle scope. And I see here. Okay, first time opening it. I'm doing it right in front of the camera. I'll get the packaging off there. There's a battery, scope rings, and let's see here. Let's pause. Pack of gum. No, it's not gum. You do not eat. Well, I don't care to eat. There it is. It's from. I know it's a cheap scope. What do you call that? CV Life scope. And let's. Okay. Get the covers off of it. Excuse my moving the camera. And let's see here. Let's go aim it. Aim it towards the. I'll get it right in a minute. Well, y'all got the idea. Well, that's what it is. It's a scope. And I know some people's put them on the 22s. What the hell are you putting a powerful scope like that on a 22? I don't know. Well, that's my box opening finale. Got the parallax on the end of the scope. Got the 6x24, which y'all probably seen these before. Got the adjustments, elevation, windage and elevation. And I can't get this right to save my life. I'm on the phone. Well, that's my. I decided to open it up in front of the camera. I'm going to put this on my 300 Win Mag. Yep, my 300 Win Mag, the one I had so much trouble sighting it in. But, like I said, if y'all like these videos, give me a thumbs up. And subscribe to my channels, like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, and thanks for watching.